Christmas
We're back with Ken Wingard. He's got a really wonderful stockings craft for us to work on that we can do with our kids.
Yes, I grew up with felt stockings. They're very old school from the 60s.
Are you going to do your felt?
Felt's your clue word. That's the first. You need one more. Then you head over to the website, register for that wonderful trip.
So these are very easy to do and very fun. You can do them with the whole family. You can do them as a surprise for the kids. You can do custom ones. What you're going to do is start off with a felt pattern, which you can get from the Hallmark Pinterest page. Get felt, which is really inexpensive. This is about $2 with a felt right here. Fold it over so you have double layer. Very simple. Trace.
Cut.
And you're going to end up with
a stocking.
And then you don't, there's no right side facing, no trickiness. You just put it in the sewing machine, one line all the way around.
And you end up with that.
You don't have a sewing machine.
You could do it by hand, and you could do a blanket stitch if you wanted
to. Could you do non-stick fabric?
Could you do the fabric glue?
You couldn't if you're actually going to use them, because he fills us with oranges and coal and little toy trains.
Who gives coal and oranges?
Have you met my daughter recently?
Okay, coal.
So, and then what you do to decorate, you just come up with different things. For the Canadian here, I cut out just little triangles of green,
little you're so thoughtful.
White snow caps, and little brown trunks.
I love it. What about for the Americans?
For the Americans, for Christina, for the flowers. What I did here is, actually, we're going to do something a little bit different.
Okay, show me.
We're doing a white poinsettia. All I did was cut out little petal shape. You can get these patterns all online. Did a tiny little stitch here, so you end up with this fluted shape.
Right.
And then I glued one layer already around, seven petals, and now, Christina, I'm going to have you go on top of that and do a second layer.
I see.
And then we just have little felt circles double layered for the stamens.
Okay.
And so you're going to get this really nice, full stocking
well,
and very sophisticated
get.
Christina color.
Oh,
I was
like
inspired
that.
By your Friday outfit, all like silvers and blacks.
Okay,
and
what am I doing?
For Mr.
Just...
Mark over here, and this is talking about custom, what I do is I have simple square felt.
No glue in here.
There you go. Use the other one.
No glue.
Figures. The Canadian has glue.
Okay.
Don't they tap that from pine trees?
It's maple
for Mark,
trees.
A couple of circles, a rectangle, and Mark's own little camera stocking.
Oh, look at that. I was trying to do
You're
the
trying
math
trying to figure out
that.
what it was.
I had this thing down here. I was putting this over top of that, going, he's going with some textures. Oh, look at that.
And you know what we did over here? I did some red poinsettias, which is just like Christina's, but we just did one layer. Mistletoe, simply cut out, little circles. This one, which I love, which you can do lots of different types, Christmas ornaments, and then a classic green holly with red berries.
Can you help me squeeze?
Are you still not able to get glue out?
No, not at all.
Here.
I'm going to win this race.
No, because it's not.
There you go.
By the way, we are...
Here, let's take your little
dot. I'm having a blast doing this.
Okay, now I got it.
On there. There you go.
I love that.
Mark, yours is so modern.
Mine is, well, it's photography related.
I know, I love it.
Yeah, you know. So you
can it's a little camera.
Right, so you can really make them
camera.
Just cut out initials.
You can personalize them.
Exactly.
I have a question, Ken.
Yes, ma'am.
So when you're doing stockings, though, how important is it that they're all facing the same direction? Because sometimes
for me,
really
very
bad.
Important, because it's going to drive you crazy.
That's
but,
what I was thinking.
I don't think Santa cares.
That's now you got to put
Santa's not a Virgo.
Nope.
Okay.
There you go, Christina. Perfect. And then all you're going to do is take your little dots.
My little dots.
And then you cover up your little center here.
Right.
I am so going to win this.
No, you're not.
There are no winners.
I'm done.
No, you're not.
I'm done. Hey!
You only have half your petals on there.
No, she got all these were just, display petals.
Ken, you're supposed to stick up.
Thank you.
There, look how pretty that is.
Look how gorgeous that is.
Look, that is so pretty. And you can put the names down.
I love that.
Seriously, these cost, because you can get a yard of felt for about $6, and you can make, five stockings out of it.
You can make your own felt. Did you know that?
You can make.
You just get your own fabric.
Here, Mark, I have a stocking.
Enough.
Mark, here's your stocking.
Oh, do I have a stocking?
Go ahead. There's pictures.
Isn't that lovely? Look what I got in my stocking. I'm overwhelmed with joy and happiness. Do I have anything else in there?
How about the Christmas ornament?
Oh, here's a Christmas ornament.
Oh, that's perfect. I'll just wear that on my finger the entire time. How lucky. If I could exchange it for coal, could I do that?
It's a picture of me with green beans. So you can put it on your dashboard. Wait, go
does
home
the head
at night.
Bobble?
Exactly.
Wee-wee, that's for right. you.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm
right.
still working away here.
So how
I
much
know, the Canadians taking their time.
I am. Put my stockings and they're, you know, they cost some. Money. How, right. how much did you pay? How much does it cost to make one of these?
It's less than $5.
No,
well, this is
going to
cost
cool.
10 because I screwed this up.
You're going to have to start that over.
No, but
it dries clear. Glue dries clear.
Oh, it does?
Look how cute
fantastic.
That is.
Look how gorgeous and sort of modern yet kind of old-fashioned.
No, oh. I love that.
Can you get different size stockings, too, on the...
On our website, we only have the one, but you can easily just that's trace and cut your...
And make it bigger.
It's got a little bit of a mess on it. By the way, all of this information...
There you go.
Go to our new Pinterest page, sorry. Which is fun. Did you just snort?
She did.
Pinterest.com/homeandfamilytv. You can see it right there on the bottom of the screen. We have a bunch of really cool stuff there, including this project by Ken.
This is really cool. Yeah.